now we are under partly cloudy conditions across the Treasure Coast, along with the Palm Beaches, and mostly dry out there as well. Here's water vapor. We're expecting another dry day across South Florida. You can see the bronze denoting drier air still sitting over us. However, we are starting to slowly but surely see an increase of moisture. But the rain chances are out of the forecast as we head through the end of the work week, start of the work of the weekend as well. But as we go into Sunday, that's when we're going to see the rain chances return. So as early as Friday, we're going to see the humidity return to South Florida, along with the rain chances heading into the second half of the weekend. That's all due to the next frontal boundary that we are looking to approach as we start next work week off. But just to recap for today, it's going to be pretty dry out there. A beautiful day to head outdoors. Plenty of sunshine. Temperatures will max out into the mid-80s. A light breeze to keep you a little bit cool out there. And another beautiful evening to head outdoors. Temperatures will dip down into the low 70s under partly cloudy conditions. Boating forecast looks great for today. 2 to 3 foot seas. A light chop on the inland waterways with northwest winds, 5 to 10 knots. Here is South Florida's most accurate forecast, and mid-80s continue through the end of the work week. The official start of spring on Friday, looking beautiful out there. First half of the weekend completely dry. Rain chances, though, back in the forecast for Sunday through Tuesday.